Mama kinagdano.
We are truly grateful for the generosity of the Japanese government and their unwavering commitment to this project through the Japan International Cooperation Agency and to the Department of Public Works and Highways for the dedication to the program for the support of rehabilitation and reconstruction of Marawi City. Indeed, we have come a long way since the groundbreaking ceremony of this project back in March 2019. All our stakeholders and partners in development have continuously reaffirmed the primary ideal for which this project stands, to rehabilitate and reconstruct Marawi City and its surrounding areas through infrastructure projects, to strengthen the link among the new planned facilities as well as improve the connection among the existing public facilities or institutions by providing better roads, and to support smooth returns of internally displaced persons of IDPs. Most importantly, this shall revitalize the socio-economic condition of our city and province and sustain peace-building development, new central business, and improve our efforts in mitigating the impact of the current pandemic through better accessibility. You have consistently shown that you have faith in our government, not to mention the people of this province, and are truly supportive of the work we do. This program and many others is among the positive reasons that encourage all of us to do better and work beyond our limits. Because if we look around, we see all this meaningful support, which is exactly a reflection of commendable inclusive relationship among development actors. The spirit of Bayanihan has indeed been always alive among our midst.